Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
I want to see if there's anything back here. Let me check around this corner for stuff. Nope, just rushing water. Which I guarantee if I jump in, I die instantly. I can already tell that'll probably happen. I could be wrong, but I'm not gonna risk that far.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
It's a crab. That crab! That crab's next to that craft! It's crab craft! Oh shit!
Keep your eyes peeled!
Way ahead of you, kid.
Ooh, there's stuff inside in the captain's quarters.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
Ellie, think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Oh, I'll read that later.
Anti-particles! Flip. Book 11, Anti-particles. After a navigational error jumps when the Von Neumann into the corner of the white dwarf star, the damage intensive and the tensions among the crew is high. With the cloaking device destroyed, the ship is forced to hide in a nearby still with a nursery. Excuse me. After Delano's mistake, the crew will potentially trust her again, but they won't have long to decide what to do. Time, along with oxygen, is running out. Also, I also picked something else up, didn't I? A boat note. Well, it's looking like I've dodged the chaos and the mayhem long enough. My time and out sea is coming to an end. I'm short on supplies and the boat would seem better days, and you know that. This was bound to happen sooner or later. I guess it's time to go see what's left of mankind. What could possibly go wrong, right? If you happen to find my skeleton, please don't step on my skull. Thanks. Ish. I should have made a med kit, but, look at all this crab trap. Oops. These traps for crabs and lobster. I'm completely out of pistol ammo.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
If it's something stupid, I'm going to be mad. I'm not mad, it's nothing stupid.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
You know, if you didn't have a brother right now, I'd kill you.
Same time. Come on, let's do it.
What you just did to me.
Come on, kids, go! Alright, there we go. Alright, you go in.
Okay.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this place.
Me neither. We ain't got much of a choice.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Before we do that, I want to get in here.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. That is a big rat.
Don't tell me you're afraid of rats right now. I'm gone for a few months and the world doesn't waste any time going to shit. Everywhere you turn, there's infected and non-infected trying to kill you. Mankind is back to the food chain, baby. I'm kind of shocked I survived this long. These sewers seem pretty safe, limited to exits, entrances, making it easier to defend. And if anyone gets in here, I can lose them in the maze. And it may not be tough, but I'm quick and maybe just need to bide my time down here until... like it's started up there. I think I'll become a sewer mole man for a while. Wish me luck, Ish. Oh, so that wasn't the Ish's skeleton on the beach. Also, Crift. It's becoming my thing now to say, isn't it? Crift. All through this Let's Play, I talk like this and talk about Crift. Like a Danny DeVito. Very poorly mentioned Danny DeVito, but still, Crift! Charlie! Yahoo! Let's see what's down here real quick. Absolutely nothing, other than cribs! Anyways, they went this way.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
I guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
Jam. Y'all wait there.
Henry, give it a shot.
All right. Yep, it's working.
I'm gonna have a look. You keep an eye out.
All right, let's see here. is where we need to go, but what's through here? I guess I need to get to 100 to finally complete the weapon sway. If it's worth it, you better believe it is. I want to be steady as hell. Oh god. Don't hear what I'm doing to your friend. Get behind you and take you out quietly. Trey. Yesterday I met some people that did not want to shoot me on sight. Shocking, I know. We carried some supplies and went our merry way. They had kids with them, and they seemed pretty scared. I almost told them about this place and what if they were like the others. What if? You know what? I don't care. What's the point of surviving if you don't have someone to laugh at your lame jokes? Tomorrow I'm going to search for them and see if they want to join me here. Ish. I'm wondering how that turned out. I swear to God, it's now become most intense with these clickers.
You okay?
Yeah! Still in one piece.
Yeah, I didn't check under here yet. And there was nothing.
Go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
What's that?
Yeah, don't jinx this.
Another hand here.
I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this time now.
No craft. I'm all about that craft, about that craft, about that craft. No craft.
No other choice.
Ooh, yes, tools. Acquire tools level 3. Yay!
Whoa. It's a sound trap.
A what?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Oh my god, yes! Hello, new weapon! New weapon, shorty! Oh my god, yes. Bomb manual, proof radius.
Okay.
Ready?
Oh! Hey, did you see that?
Keep going, buddy.
Yeah. Sorry.
I need more alcohol. So I'm guessing I'm probably gonna find out here, maybe. Hopefully.
You hear that? Infected.
Shh. Quiet.
People.
Seeing how there was a clicker, they've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more.
Yeah. Ammo for Shorty. Yay. And more for this. Oh, now they're finish. Hey, Susan, I just wanted to drop up you a quick line and say that these rain catchers were a great idea. Super smart to get their water without leaving the place. I hope you don't mind, but I gave the kids a couple of water guns, so of course I've been drenched all day. If you don't want them to have it, let me know and I'll take them back. See you at dinner tonight. Fair warning, though, Kyle's making his special meatloaf again-ish. Aww. I'm guessing that was Susan. Susan was not particular to the meatloaf. Well then. Let's move forward then. We're trapped. I think everyone else is dead. Some of the little ones are with me. I got infected pounding on the door. I don't know how long we'll hold out. If Ish and the others are alive, maybe they can reach us. If it comes down to it, I'll make it quick. Kyle.
Jesus.
Oh, those are kids. Oh, no. You killed kids, man. Oh my. Yes. I will take this machete and I will use it.
Think that leads out?
Could be. It's too hot for a boost. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Oh, what?
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time...
Clickers!
Oh, what?
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go! Did you see that?
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Fucking bitch, get the fuck off of me! You fucking... Oh, you cunt! You nasty little... Fucking bitch, mother son of a whore! Fucking die! Here, you wanna go? You wanna? Oh, you wanna go, lady? Come on! Come on! Come the fuck up! Fuck you, bitch. I was not having your shit.
On your right!
How did you get the first shot?
You did it.
We're gonna keep going. You good?
Yeah.
That did not go as I planned. The only other one I had was the one I just used to stab several people with. Well, infected people. Probably one right here. Explosives. Here we go. Just what I was looking for. Well, she's dead. More possible dead children.
Look at this place. It's like a classroom. Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Hold on.
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it.
Danny-ish are protectors. Oh... Yeah, this just makes it even more awkward. Just in case. Well, I'm getting close at least. I just need about 20 more, I guess. Well, not 20, but a lot more.
Bet there were a lot of them here. People, I mean.
Looks like it.
Ooh. Well, I mean, I guess they're kind of the same. I mean, the bed actually has a lot more, so we'll take that. Okay, so where do we go now? Oh, here we go.
Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Alright.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running.
Sam! Ellie, get away from the door!
Maybe if we push it together.
Sam! He just crawled through!
He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here!
Well, hurry up then!
All right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go!
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Oh, shit! The clicker had to be behind me, huh?
Get ready!
Fuck. Here we go.
Get away from the door, you idiot! Fuck's sake. Fuck off!
Doors open! Go!
Move! Go, go!
Fresh air. Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go.
Hey, how you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah, not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected men. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
It was pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, a friend of mine, Marlene, asked him to take me to Fireflies.
You seem to get along well.
Yeah, well, not as awesome around. Isn't that right, Joel?
Okay, this is longer. Another night, another shooting. I could see the muzzle flashes coming from the Carson's windows. I stayed up the entire night with the whole family in the room. In one room. I doubt anyone got any sleep. It's only a matter of time before the looter tried to break into our house. We have to get out of here. That skinny man approached us again. He traded more of his bullets for some of our food. He offered to join us in his hideout. He says it's secure and, more importantly, hidden. Usually defendable and is how he described it. He said that the only reason he trusts me is because I have kids. I don't think we can stay here anymore. He seems like he's a trustworthy guy. I'm going to suggest to everyone tomorrow that we take him up on his offer. Kyle.
Well, that wasn't a good idea, no, was it?
Well, I mean, when you have no options, I guess. I mean, anything seems viable. See, there's an alley here, so I couldn't get into that house.
Hey, you're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
I need one more to upgrade the scope. Yeah, sure, he has nothing done to it. Oh, I have a lot. I didn't check this house up here, so let's check up here. Also, I didn't mean to jump off and break my legs. That wasn't my bad. Okay, let's check to make sure this doctor isn't following us. Wait, did I go in here?
I was just five when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues, invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
Back. Is this gonna lead me into the kitchen area? I'm thinking it will. Can I go anywhere else in this house? I cannot. Alright. So what do we do about the dogs, though? Oh, they ran away. Okay, makes it easier for me. You're the adult, multiple I'm gone. Take care of your brother. He's looking to you for protection. Excuse me, jeez. He's looking for you for protection. I've only gone more than a few days to gather food and supplies. For some reason, I haven't returned it after a week. Take your brother and head to the Pittsburgh quarantine zone. Don't open the door to anyone but me. Save your bullets. If you have to leave, stay low and move quickly. You're set? Use your size to your advantage. I'll see you soon, Dad. Or they made it. For the most part. One open door, that's all it took. One of us forgot to close the door, and a horde of those monsters entered our camp. We shut them in, and there were and were a warning on the outside. Susan and a couple of the kids are with me. As far as I know, we were the only survivors. I had to hold Susan so she wouldn't run back in there. Go back for the bodies. It was just too dangerous. She had lost her children, and I have no clue what to say to her. Every part of my being wants to give up. It'd be easy to surrender to this world. I can't do that, though. I have too much faith in humanity. I've seen that they were still capable of good. We can make it. I have to stay strong. For her. Ish. I need my revolver then, if I fall. Make another one of these. There we go. Oh no, I do. I've already done it. That's why I didn't show up. Safe. No combination. And I didn't get the combination to the one in the hotel, too. Aw, man. There's gotta be one here. Hello? 8-21-36. I was right. So does that mean the other one was close by and I didn't find it? God dang it. Here's something. Ooh, arrows. All right, we're at 55. Nearly there.
Hey, Sam. Be careful.
Yeah, okay.
All right, I'll go first.
Oh, damn it.
All right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it.
Yeah.
Boom. 65.
I am a natural.
Luck.
No, it wasn't.
It was luck.
All right, get out of here. You're getting cocky. Here we go. Fuck.
Horrible.
All right. What's a tie?
No. You clearly got destroyed.
Yeah, I'm not gonna say to listen to two children argue. I'm still full of the brick.
Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. A brother, actually. He was a firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good plan, man.
Okay, so how do we get over the... I guess we go out through the back, then. Yep, I was right. Oh shit. Hello. A what? I can't break in? Oh.
Get out! Fucking sniper. Did you see where Kate went?
Somewhere down the street.
Oh, I did.
Right now. I'll stay here.
No.
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey. Be careful.
I'm saying pull this out.
Keep hiding, sucker!
He's right up there.
Go back to where you fucking came from!
Okay! Ow!
Where do you think you're going?
Okay, shit.
burn out.
Fuck!
Ah, there you are. Can I burn out the building?
I set myself on fire. Aren't I a genius? I'm gonna make one of these now. Use it. Yeah, keep saying it. That makes it so much better. I'm with Jimmy. Fuck you! Fuck me. Was actually making me heavy.
Where'd you go, you fucking...
Guess he's one above me then. Nope.